Good morning everyone, I am Mukul Gupta and I am the Ritesh Gupta. Today we are going to tell you some organic agricultural methods. Our needs are increasing every day, but resources can't increase. Hence, we are getting the solution of this problem with the latest technology used in the agricultural field. Organic agriculture method that strives for sustainability, the enhancement of soil fertility and biological diversity with prohibiting synthetic fertilizers and fertilizers.
One of the most important resources which provides us food to other useful things is soil. Due to increasing demands, we are facing the shortage of resources. Hence, we are here with the solution of this problem, topsoil. It is a special type of soil which is prepared by heating the clay soil at high temperature. It is a magical soil which has an extra capability to hold water for a long time. It is easy to handle and store due to its light weight.
Self-watering is the best method for growing of plants. It is a vegetation watering solution for plants. The plants will only get the amount of water they need to thrive, hence it prevents the wastage of water.
Some other things which can be used to enhance the fertility of plants is honey. It is used as a natural root fertilizer. It has antibacterial and antiseptic properties. Tea leaves. It is used as a natural fertilizer. Cedar wood, pencil residue is used to repel bugs and pests.
Thank you.